An outbreak of coronavirus infections in the Wuhan province of China in December 2019 is threatening to emerge as the next pandemic. At current count, over 7,000 cases and 106 deaths reported in China and approximately 100 cases in 20 other countries. According to Lancaster University researchers, this will grow to 250,000 cases in the next 12 days. The alarming speed of transmission is in part because the virus spreads through the air and by touch. Using the power of 3D medical animation, this video covers what is a pandemic, how this coronavirus is spreading, how coronavirus attacks the body, and what are recommended precautions to take for protecting against epidemics. Mechanism of action, mechanism of disease, of coronavirus. The 2019 novel coronavirus is a newly discovered strain from the coronavirus family that causes respiratory disease. Humans have long been infected by coronavirus as it is one of those responsible for the common cold. It is a contagious viral infection spread through inhalation or ingestion of viral droplets. As a result, coughing and sneezing and touching infected surfaces are primary sources of infection. The structure of coronavirus has multiple parts. Inside the virus lies the genetic encoding that allows the virus to hijack human cells and turn them into virus factories. A protein encapsulates the genetic material known as the viral envelope. On the surface of the viron are S and HE proteins. The structure of 2019 novel coronavirus is a mutation. For more info on this, see the link below. The large S glycoproteins are used by the virus to gain entry to human cells. They attach to receptors on the cell membrane. This binding convinces the cell that the viron is not a threat, allowing the virus entry. The exact mechanism for this is not known. Possibly the virus binds with the human cell's membrane, releasing its contents into the cytoplasm. Alternatively, as shown here, the human cell ingests the virus in a process known as endocytosis. Once inside the cytoplasm, the endosome opens to reveal the virus's genetic material, a single-stranded RNA. The virus hijacks the cell's machinery to replicate the RNA and N proteins and uses the endoplasmic reticulum to form its M protein outer layer and the all-important S protein. After replication, the virus is carried by the Golgi bodies out of the cell in a process known as exocytosis so that it can infect other cells. Meanwhile, the stress of viral production on the endoplasmic reticulum eventually leads to apoptosis, or cell death. It should be noted that the mechanism of action for 2019 novel coronavirus is unknown. However, scientists in China have sequenced the genome, while others have used the sequencing to visualize the structure. The risk of novel coronavirus is very real. However, the world is also better prepared. In the 15 years since SARS, biology has advanced, and so has communication between biologists and governments. For further information, see the resources listed here.